Over here.
There we go. Got it.
Okay.
Got it?
There you go.
Yeah, you got it. Let me rush it down out of the way.
Turn the volume all the way up.
I got it all
okay.
The way.
Gary, move over that way a little bit. Your cell phone shining on a. Okay, good.
Smoking Marlboro, 2 packs of Marlboros back then.
Yeah.
It'd be 18 years I quit this.
The red pack.
October 31st, it'd be 18 years I quit smoking.
Party?
Tell you where he left. He learned how to play the drums. I watched her try and learn how to play. She's almost ready to drop. She's pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah, she should have stuck with it. She's pretty really good.
Go for it. Here's Teddy.
It's those same snake skins I still have.
It's a white couch, you remember that? There's Kenny.
Yeah. How young he is. He just got out of the military there, I think, didn't he?
You guys are sitting together, hugging and kissing there a little while. Watch. Hey, now you're shaking hands with him or something. You watch.
Yeah.
You'll say, what the fuck? We got more men.
They're being recorded, you know.
Oh, Jesus. Me in my mouth. Look at you.
Yeah.
Look nice. Look at this. Watch your wing with her ass. Look at how young Teddy was.
Yeah. Well, Ted's only, what, 2 years younger than me, I think, or older than me, I mean? Where's Heather at? Might have been with her dad.
Where'd he go? He's like right up to it now. I had to get that for Heather. She's not here.
I want to get it up, Joey. That's a nice one. That's a nice one, you said. Yeah, you know you are.
The mullet.
You look good.
Look at the mullet.
There you go.
So,
that's the first thing to learn how to do after a potty train. Yeah, give the finger. Yeah, that's funny.
That's funny.
Can't believe how young you are. You look at you too. Now we're slowing this. Oh, we got everybody.
Yeah.
Hey. Always that lipstick. Who's taking a film?
I didn't realize how much my hands look like Dad's.
Yeah, yeah. I always notice that when we're working. Oh, yeah. Even at the bar, I notice that, you know?
Yeah, I don't realize that. I see them differently than when I see them on film or something.
Yeah. Whole different picture, you know?
Yeah.
What was that cat's name?
Well, it's funny, the thing about watching yourself on film, too, is in something like this, you see what other people see for a change, you know?
Yeah.
You see yourself different when you look in the mirror or something, you know?
Yeah. Well, yeah. Everybody was close family back then, too, you know?
Yeah.
When we were all getting along, more or less. Well, that's when I got my tooth knocked out during that period, too.
Yeah, everybody had young kids back then, yeah.
Too bad we didn't have a video of that party. I think there is one around. That was Pat that just walked by.
Was that Pat?
Yeah.
This one you can. This is just from the girl. Said I was
at 1224.94.
Grandma died the year before, right? 93?
Yeah. Oh, what's that word, Chuck? Okay. She reads good.
Yeah. Yeah, kids were really smart. They were good kids. They were good kids. I'm gonna make a thing of coffee. I'm still watching.
Sue made that by hand, that picture album.
Teddy right there. You're Joey. See him just for a second?
Was that Joey?
Yeah. You see him a little bit better one time.
Isn't that when I bought jean jackets for both of you?
Yeah.
I forget.
Yeah.
Whoever decorated did a good job.
Yeah, that wasn't that long ago. Nice.
Now everybody's got the radio and stereo and everything on their phone, so nobody buys them anymore.
Yeah. Look how young you guys were, man.
That's
you know?
Crazy. Yeah, Kenny now? Are you 50?
What?
How old's Kenny?
There's Wacky.
He's 50, so 28 years ago.
For a Wacky.
If you were 28, he was 26 years younger, 22.
Oh, 22, yeah.
Yeah, you're 6 years apart.
Yeah.
I think he was correction officer.
Oh, that's right. He was a CO at Northampton.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Who was her? What was her name?
Teddy's girlfriend. I don't know.
Teddy's girlfriend back then. One of them.
She lived next door, remember?
Yeah.
Paper in the garbage, so he'd take tear one piece off, run out of the living room all the way in the kitchen and put the one piece in the garbage, come back, rip another piece,
yeah,
back in the kitchen, put it in the garbage. When he was like 6 or 5 or 6 or 4.
Okay, here's Pat.
Oh, there's Pat, yeah. Well, there you go, too, Pat.
I did.
I got it for a second.
So if you want to trade, if you don't like the color or whatever, if you want to
run. It's funny when you watch back in a different era like this. I mean, you could just tell. It's just got that vibe about it, the 90s, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
The furniture and the way we all look, the way we're dressed, our hair is done. Kenny with the crew cut, we got a CO.
There's Joey. Did you get him?
Yep.
I missed him. There's Joey right there.
How old is he there?
16.
Yeah, but I gotta get on film. I didn't get it on film.
What did you guys do that night? Did you do anything? I mean, you were having dinner and stuff.
Oh, I don't know. I think we went out somewhere else. Yeah. Afterwards or something. I forget.
So long ago. Yeah, you look at you.
Don't you love watching yourself on film, huh?
What?
You love watching yourself on film, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, let me sit there and you sit over on my chair or something, or
have...
Oh. I should get closer. Give me that drum stool over there. Underneath the desk, the drum stool I can sit on. No.
You got a stool she can sit on somewhere? Oh, under the desk.
Here. Put it right about here and give me a cushion to sit on. There you go. Not that thing. Jesus, go. The little one over by the desk. By the... Yeah. Perfect. Thanks. I didn't see Heather in here yet.
No, she's probably with her dad.
With her dad.
She used to go with her dad on the holidays. Yeah. Huh? Candy cane. Strand to put on a tree, right? Desktop computer, a big monitor, a big heavy ass monitor, right? Just think about it. This is just when the internet came out, was 94. Gary, this is when the internet came out, 94.
Yeah.
When everything changed, right?
Yeah.
Had the internet, everybody was connected to the World Wide Web now. 94. I had my white Camaro, I think. Oh. You go, Ma.
Got my feet going.
Yeah. Sounds good. The other music we played back then to the drums, they were good songs.
Yeah.
Whole good list of songs like that.
Yeah, see the old garage here?
Yeah. The they were the best places to play the drums. The only where the only place the sound could come out was like one back window.
Yeah.
Or the door there. But it insulated the sound pretty good. And back away from the houses too.
That was Shannon, wasn't it?
Shannon, yeah. That old stereo.
Yeah.
Jensen or
I think Ted had to put it up on the wall because it was skipping.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It would skip to the vibrations, remember? Like this.
This is where we start dancing. Watch. Get Sue dancing too.
What?
I think Sue's gonna be dancing in this one.
Oh yeah.
Conway Twitty.
Yeah. It's funny you see old pictures of Dad. He did look like Conway Twitty. Drum set. It was nothing fancy. It was a cheap set, but
yeah,
sound had a good sound to it.
Tama.
I think it was 7-ply. 7-ply
hardly hear it.
Well, that's what's good. It's good though, because it goes good with the music. You're not overpowering the music, and the music's not overpowering you. Good.
You think I know how to play by now?
Look at me, I've been playing since I was 10 years old.
18? 40, okay.
46 years I've been playing the drum.
Been a while.
Highway to Hell was your first song.
Yeah, the first one I got down.
I said, I bet I could play that without even knowing what to do.
Yeah, it was an easy one to play. It had a steady kind of beat to it.
I played it with Rock Revival, remember?
Yeah.
He said, you've got more attention than I did. He goes, now you're gonna play, watch.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you were playing and Kathy and I were dancing.
Budweiser can sitting there.
There you go. Your turn. Reba.
Oh, Reba, that was a good.
You might change the song.
Bring back memories or what?
Yeah, about it. Jeez. 28 years? Holy shit.
Yeah.
Ain't that something, right?
Yeah, it was a miracle of me finding this thing, I'm telling you. What do you think?
Yeah, how about it?
You never played one so slow before, right?
Yeah, I didn't like playing the slow ones that much. Once in a while, when I'd get beat from jamming out for like 4 or 5 hours, I'd go slow.
It's a mellow one, yeah?
Yeah.
So cool.
Yeah.
Whose drums are those?
Ted had them and then sold them to Mom, I guess, right, Mom?
I can't remember.
I think he bought them off Ted for $300.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they were his, and he gave them to me or something for
yeah.
A telephone bill for the blonde. The blonde ran up the bill about $400.
Yeah.
He said,
yeah.
Take the drums. Is that a Tama?
No, it was some off-the-wall brand, but it was good. It was like 5 or 7 ply Canadian maple. Good set.
Nobody bitched about the noise, you know?
No, because there was like concrete block walls. They soaked in a lot of the sound from inside there.
You play a lot different now?
Yeah, it depends.
You hit 2 cymbals now, back and forth.
I play a lot more heavy shit now with the, because I learned a lot. I got a lot better with the double bass. And I studied some John Bonham and shit, and like triple.
See how things change now? Electronic. Yeah. Electronic.
Like triplets and crossover and shit. I was learning the John Bonham stuff. That's how I learned the double bass a lot quicker.
Some guy came to hook up my cable. He goes, I'm a drummer too. I said, well, play something. Yeah. He's played a little bit different than me, and I picked it up, you know.
Yeah. Well, the great part about the drums is what I always loved about playing the drums is it's all feeling. It's how you, because I never learned with sheet music. I learned to play by the feel and the sound of their drums.
Right.
You know? And like if you're jamming with a bunch of guys with just a guitar and a bass or 2 guitars and a bass, right. You just go by the feel, whatever, however you feel, and that's what you play, and then it evolves into a song sometimes. Sometimes it just sounds like a bunch of gibber.
Right.
Pretty cool though. That's why I always enjoy the drum.
Well, this guy played to where you don't keep hitting the cymbal all the time, you let it up. And your hand goes up, so I started doing that.
And think about it too, with the drums were the only instruments you can make your own interpretation to the same song and it'll still sound good.
Yeah.
You can't do that with any other instrument.
Right.
Guitar, you gotta play those certain chords, right?
Right.
Bass, you gotta play those chords. Piano, you gotta anything.
Nice sweater.
Yeah, it is.
You remember that like yesterday, though, right?
Yeah, it comes back as soon as you see it. It's like yesterday, yeah. Crazy.
Yeah, it's kidding.
It's funny. It's like a paradox, right? It's like time seems to go so slow sometimes and drag on. It's like this seems like yesterday.